It took 6 months, half a year, but we finally got what we wanted. Down with the MCW. It finally got a nerf that was worthy of what it deserved to get months ago, to be honest. On top of that, a major improvement across the board to all Modern Warfare 2 guns, which I know they're old weapons, but at the same time, it's nice to mix it up here and there, and a lot of them still hold up. I actually think the AK might be a top dog now. It's weird because when they made the Modern Warfare 2 guns in Modern Warfare 3, they didn't port them all properly, and they still had a lot of the visual clutter they did from MW2. When you shoot the gun, there's a bunch of smoke on the screen. Here's an example of that, by the way, of what it used to look like and what it looks like now. You're going to notice something. They look really similar. So I should tell you, I tested this in a real game, and here it is in a real game. So as you can tell from that clip, the visual clarity is only active in-game. That's the hint here, the tip. For some reason, the firing range is broken. It just shows a bunch of smoke when you're firing, even after the update. But once you're in-game, it goes away. So if you're just testing stuff in the firing range, be aware of that. But the change between the MCW and all the MW2 rifles being buffed, I mean, it's shaking the meta up. There's a lot of viable weapons now. And today, you're watching, even before the MCW update, I was using this. It's probably even better now because there's less smoke in the MCW nerf, the M13B. In this gun, this is the combination I was using with it. I don't know if this is a 4-shot or a 5-shot consistent. It's a 5-shot with a 4-shot headshot. This is basically the old MCW. It just has a little bit more recoil. It has a little bit lower bullet velocity as well. The MCW is like 800, but it has a little higher rate of fire. So it's pretty damn good. Enjoy the video. If you do, consider liking or subscribing. I always appreciate that. Thank you very much for support. I do. I mean, like I said, it as dumb as it is, my day is made when you guys like the videos. That's all I want. You guys do enjoy them. So I'll stop talking and we'll get into it. Enjoy. M13B.
I really whipped it up right now, cuz. Two bitches up. Whip up shit. God damn. I'm going to be on before you have to go to Kendi's. Oh, she going to you? How did I die to that? Guys, bro, I'm trying to find where the fuck the ramp's at.
Over here.
Oh, Kendi! Visual. I was going by the ramp,
okay.
Not my fault,
dog. Stunned. This old attack mask. Attack mask in this game is fucking horrible. Everything in this game is horrible when it comes to perks.
Oh, they're all people.
One shot back there. There you go. We're figuring it out. Slowly. Bot lobby's got my teammates with the bots. I don't know what you're talking about. Got level 450s, you can't get a kill. What the fuck? And everyone on their team is just camping in corners. With trophies, or camping behind trophy systems. What the fuck is that? Wow, I can't believe I actually killed that.
No way.
God damn, I'm so tired of getting hit by all this shit from these campers. My team just all pushed and died. Look at these clueless children, bro. They just all push in a line and died.
Corner, cross.
Pussy.
These guys suck!
This kid's carrying his team over there.
Yeah, I'm trying. What's wrong with them? Guys! Don't walk in a straight line and die. Come on. Use your brain just a little bit. A portion of it.
UAV is on station.
I gotta get sit back here further.
Dude.
I wanna get that kill streak. Oh my god, I hit my mouse on my keyboard. I got stuck for a second there. That's why it looked so awkward. I was like, I can't move any further, man. You can have it. I'm
maxing. I got it. It doesn't say anything.
Yeah, it can. Okay, so it can five shot with a heady. I guess it can five shot with bodies too. Never mind. 33. I'm stupid. It's a five shot. I thought it was a six shot. I mathed that wrong. My bad. We're going for a slide kill. Well, I should have got a lot of assists there, because holy smokes. We weakened all of them. Yeah, my bad. I thought it was a six shot kill, so the MTZ matches this gun. I gotta look at the fire rate difference between them, though. This might have a very similar fire to the MTZ. The recoil pattern is easy to control, though, which is nice. So is the MTZ. It's not like, it's, you know, both are good. I'll use the gun. I don't need the jug right now. I feel bad jugging people when they're on the precipice of losing. Unless we're tied up. Looks kind of similar though, but no, it's different. I'm actually kind of surprised we pulled that off.
Moving this way. Enemy marked.
They're both there. One more there. I'm gonna repeat. Need the Odin back? I was never a huge Odin fan. I got so lucky in that rap, by the way. I smoked middle, the guy waited and literally laid down and waited for the rush route. And I just got perfect timing, frankly. Sometimes you get lucky timing, sometimes you don't, you know?
UAV is being a fuel. RTB at this time. Ground secure. On to the next.
Ooh, a KVD enforcer with thermal! What a psycho! This is something I'd expect to see on, like, Wasteland, but, like, really on this map. Can't hate it, but that's a weird one.
Plant the charges and demolish the objectives.
Damn, I knew there was one more. I was hoping I'd get around the corner in time. Aww. Poor sword guy trying to have fun. Gets rival 9'd down by Sweat Lord. I hit with his mastery player card on. You no fun having peace up. I'm gonna try a different route. That'd be interesting. Might not. We'll see. I can outrun this guy. Lasered him right now, though. Had that knife hit? I do not care or know. That's how good the knife is in this game. The best weapon. Best weapon in the game. I knifed you. You must have a really, really big belly or something. I was able to swipe it from long distance, you know?
Defend the objectives.
I missed, though. My boy's cracked with his MCW.
Friendly UAV on station.
It's just so unfun to not be able to move around the map because you get sound the whole time. Just like, I just, you know, let me walk. It's all, even like crouch walking. The fact that you could hear crouch walking in MW19 is crazy to me. Because the argument people make is like, oh, well, just stop rushing when you get close to them and crouch walk. And it's like, dude, I'll still hear you. Crouch walking is actually louder than walking for some reason. It's crazy. Okay.
Search and destroy. Plant a charge on the target and level it.
Wow, team kind of destroyed him.
You've won that round. Kinda, get ready for the next one.
Kind of murdered him.
Nice.
Look at me.
I mean, you got two baddies in spawn. Shoot a move spawn.
There you go.
Maybe.
I couldn't tell whose mic was bad, so I just mute everybody. It's definitely that guy.
This game's cracked. Ah, I should have hit that shot. That was
fuck. I was trying to be careful where I shot my gun, because.
God, I missed it again. That's crazy.
I knew they were all over. Oh, I don't know who said that. I'm gonna guess the bottom guy on their team.
Right,
usually a safe bet, you know?
The hard yard.
Stay behind you.
Oh, it's nothing to me, bro. Second nature, if you will.
Run in that window.
Wow,
nice.
So much cool.
Does that hurt your fucking feelings? You fucking. You're slapped.
Take it back. Sounds like this guy now.
I guess he's like that.
Game.
Hard to keep track. There's just so many.
I was just generally asking. Does it make you feel cool? We just a dog shit ass map, eh?
I love that response.
Middle.
God, the pistols.
Went back to their spawn.
Put the sword on. Go back to me, my whole team. I think that was the correct approach. I had it right the first round.
How do you miss?
And then we're gonna switch to double Semtexes.
Don't let the enemy level the objectives. Keep them secure.
Sick timing from my part, right? He knows I have a sword now.
They've planted at Bravo. Bomb site is still hot. Move fast.
That isn't broken? Oh, I mean, he could have swapped and pistoled me. He had time. Huh? For sure. He had time.
Search and destroy.
Man, there's so many people I gotta shoot, though. Holy hell.
Plant a charge on the target and level it.
Lucky to get out of that, by the way.
Enemy.
Oh.
Won that round. Get ready for the next one.
That works.
Copy. UAV is on station. Recon online.
I didn't want to switch weapons. Somehow I did. That was unlucky. I didn't hit E, so I don't know how I picked up that guy's gun. Yeah, we're gonna play hold it for now. Oh, they're both one bullet. Thought I had enough. Apparently I didn't. God, they got a trophy system to stop the nades now. My team is really bad, too. The new guys we got are not helping. Okay, wait. This guy, though, he's holding up for us. We got these guys 2 rounds ago. They haven't killed anybody yet. I'd love to get the streak out if I can without dying. I love how it takes 14 seconds to call something in, though. It's just like, man. Why? Make it 10. You don't think 10 seconds is enough for people to get indoors? Really? It's bouncing. This is freaking me out. Gotta be joking me with that, you know? Well, good news is the riot shield came in handy. Well, juggernaut, riot shield, whatever.
Nerf, you got reported, by the way.
I got his head, though. And you know what? I feel like that's a win, personally. Maybe. That ours? Might be ours. I'm trying to play over aggressive. I do want the kills, but I also don't want to overextend because that will screw the team pretty hard if I'm dead. Because, yeah, you know.
Moving here.
That guy's watching that way. I think he's trying to say that he's watching that way, which means I'll watch his back, which he just abandoned to go watch middle. Okay, I'll watch this way now. Oh my god, this is what I'm talking about. Throw a grenade just to keep him away from me. While I regen, didn't see him on the jump. We're good. Good job, me and this guy. Holy shit.
Good work.
Wow, how did we win that game? I mean,
get fucking rewarded.
It's a miracle.
You gotta fucking cheat because you can't win fair and square.
He's cheating? Or am I cheating? That was a fucking shit throw. Is what it is, you know?
What?
For a video. And I did. You will not shoot my friend.
Careful, area is hot.
There you go. This guy max level? He is, okay.
All operatives, bomb defused.
Put on a sword for that guy.
Okay,
it's not a very good riot shoulder, so it should be easy to knife him. That hurt. Go up. Tell you what, when the gun doesn't have too much recoil, though, my tracking can be pretty good.
Here.
Still can't see the ball.
Valet and spawn for some reason. That's not the bomb.
Valet.
Thank you.
Get ready for the next one. They're planting at Alpha. Setting device on Alpha. Stand by. Bomb planted. Set containment.
Copy that. UAV is on station.
UAV standing by.
It's probably a 3/4 diffused. I gotta watch it hard.
UAV is exiting the...
Alright. Oh, free kill. Who doesn't like free kills? Can't make up my life, bro. My life is a movie. The second I push him, the fucking moron comes around the wall with a longbow, hit markers me, puts me at 1 HP. You can't make it up. Should have jugged? No, the problem is if I jug, they all fucking quit. That's why I didn't jug. Like, I would normally, but I know that's what happens. And then I can't kill anybody. That's half the time why I don't use any of my streaks. People just quit. They quit when I just shoot them. Oh, this car's got some suspension on her, ain't? Doesn't she? Okay. I mean, I commend you for going for that, you superhero. Finish the mission. Where'd my gun go? Oh, it's just gone. So he doesn't know if I sit on top of the bomb site as the jug, if I'm actually going for a defuse, or if I'm actually just sitting there and not defusing with my gun out. So I sit there with my gun out. He thinks I'm defusing because I'm not moving anymore on top of the bomb site, but I'm actually not defusing. You know, my teammate telling me to defuse. He's bottom of the team with no brain cells left, which is why he's got one kill. Shut the fuck up and don't backseat me. Thanks. Take your CDL skin and your fucking breadstick and ram it up your booty hole. Okay, we can't plant.
Setting device on Alpha. Stand by.
Now we can.
Device in place. Countdown started.
Could burn the UAV, we'll save it. Oh, he's on our teammate. He has an SMG. Try to get here before he has range on me. Okay, didn't see him. Gotta back up now. Hit grass. Where'd he hit grass? Oh, good aim. Well, there goes two more people on my team. Down to a 4v6 now. Because it's really just not fun to win, even when you're getting carried to the fucking finish line. People just don't enjoy it. Which is why skill-based matchmaking doesn't work. Even when people are handed a win for free, they're still unhappy. I'm unhappy, obviously, because I have to carry them. They're unhappy because they're getting carried, and the other team's unhappy because they can't kill me very well. Yep, so just nobody's happy. And then Treyarch and Activision and all them just think that it's a perfect system. It's like, oh, it's working great. Unfortunately, that's just not the case, Activision.
Be advised, UAV is exiting the AO.
It is very difficult to have fun when everything relies on you. And sometimes you got good games, and it is fun to have a good game. I think everybody enjoys that, but more often than not, it is difficult. You know? And then they all quit.
Copy that. UAV is on
station. Mr. Marksman. Shall we game Call of Duty game?
Yes, sir.